Spirit to amend our lives according to thy holy word.